Hi guys, let us see how to prepare bottle gourd milk curry. I took a bowl of onions and chilli, and you need to take one bottle gourd and microwave it for around 5 to 10 minutes. Take a pan, put some oil in it, and then I added Zeera mustard seeds and turmeric powder and some curry leaves as well. Now I added onions and chilli to the pan, let them caramelize. And then add bottle gourd pieces which we microwave. Let them cook. Close the lid so that you get soft texture out of it. And then I added 1 to 1.5 cup of milk to it and some salt. Sorry, I couldn't record it while adding milk to it. I forgot to record, so now I'm adding some chili powder. It is out of focus. I'm sorry for that. Mix it well. This is how it looks. Now I'm adding some gram flour. I added some milk to it so that it doesn't get lumpy once you add. So add it to some liquid and then add to the curry. It adds a great flavor to the dish. So mix it again and then serve it hot with rice. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.